Out on the third planet, closest to the sun, there's a special celebration, and it sounds quite fun. A jolly old fellow brings toys to everyone on a holiday they call Christmas.
That's perfect. Good. Beezer. Good job.
Now, I'm not gonna lie, it makes no sense to me, but here's what I've discovered about this Christmas mystery.
I'm super busy. Is this a long song?
Santa is a furry freak with epic superpowers. He flies to every human home in under 14 hours. He's a master burglar.
No.
A pro at picking locks.
No.
If you don't leave milk and cookies out, he will put dung in your socks.
That is not part of the lore at all.
If you act nicely through the night and don't jump on your bed, Santa comes with sugar plums and hurls them at your head. But if you're on his naughty list, he shoots missiles at your toes. He might just roast your chestnuts with his powerful flamethrower.
No! He doesn't have a flamethrower!
Rain, 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 rain.
It's kinda cool.
Dear, I don't know what Christmas is, but Christmas time is here. He's compelled his creepy elves to do his every wish. One sought to be a dentist, now he's sleeping with the fish. Mrs. Claus, she works the pole, plans her man's demise.
No!
Soon the elves will all rise up and stab out Santa's eyes.
Earthlings!
Ho, 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 ho. Earthlings are so weird.
That's true.
I don't know what Christmas is, but Christmas time is here. Ho, 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 ho. Earthlings are so weird. What the heck's a turtle dove? And who lit up that deer? I don't know what Christmas is, but Christmas time is here. I don't know what Christmas is, but Christmas time is here. Or maybe it's there, but it's somewhere.
You just got these instruments?
Thank you, Nowhere!